Today, we will demonstrate on how to set the conditions for auxiliary channels in the step editing page. Open the BTS software, right-click on the channel, and click on Single Start. On the right side of the step editing page, click on AUX Channel 1 or other auxiliary channel options. In this interface, you can set the conditions for the auxiliary channel. That wraps up the entire demonstration. Thanks for watching.